This here looks like a paper towel or a rag that might be lodged in a line. That's part of the problem, possibly, because they're flushing things down the toilets that are not supposed to be flushed. Found out part of the problem is